4 years ago, Caleb and Danae Cannon adopted their son, Carter, and what a joy it has been to watch them grow as a family. We're equally as excited about their recent opportunity to adopt Carter's soon-to-be-born biological sister, Harper Kate. Many of us who know and love the Cannons want to help with the expense of little Harper Kate's adoption. And what better way to welcome her to our family than with a good old Southern fish fry? Here's the plan. We'll be gathering at Reunion Village and Reunion Subdivision on Friday, March the 20th from 4 until 7:30 p.m. Y'all bring your family and lawn chairs and we'll bring the food. If you can't stay and play, it's okay. Swing by and grab some to go. Tickets are $12 a plate and can be purchased at the event or in advance by contacting Carol or Sharon Blackledge. We're excited about helping the Cannons and having a great time in the process, and we hope that everyone will come out and join us for great food and great fun.